Lord is going to bless money, head, and its tail.